So this little mechanics tool, it's like 3 feet I think, and you press this little button right here, and out come these little claws, and then you let go and it brings it back up and grabs whatever you want to grab. And so what happened just now is I dropped a piece of fabric softener sheet down this hole, and this is where my dryer vent screen goes. So it fell down in there, and it just went all the way down. I'm like, oh man, I better get my little tool. Thank God I had that tool. So I stuck it down there, and I got it, but man, look at all the stuff that I've been taking out of there. So actually, this little dryer sheet that going down there was actually a good thing for me, because there's all this stuff. Those little bits of white, those are times that I washed my pants, and I left a piece of paper in the pockets. I've done that many times, and it really annoys me every time, but because you're like, why didn't you check the pockets and see if I can get anything else out of here? A little tiny piece. It's kind of hard to do this. Some more paper. Oh, there you go. Look at that. There's still stuff down there after all of this. So this is a kind of stuff that severely hampers your drying process, because it blocks the airflow, and your dryer's 100% efficiency is based on the amount of, oh man, look at that. Oh yeah. Man, it just keeps coming on. Oh man, look at that. I got the touch right now. Get the point. I've been doing this for about 10 minutes now, and it's just filling up. So I would suggest that you get one of these tools, and you can do a lot of cool things with them. If you drop something behind the dryer or the washer, you can get it. If you got dropped things anywhere that you can't get your hands into, or you just don't want to move whatever it is that's blocking it because it's too heavy, like your dresser or something, this thing is amazing.